Players of the Earth time.
Stop.
Hey, we're going to
do it.
Someone got a remote.
Yeah.
Throw your hands up to the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mental and dust. Throw your hands up to the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mental and dust. The layer we'll discuss first is the central inner core in the center of the earth, a solid ball buried below the earth.
We believe it's primarily metallic iron.
You can never take a trip to the inner core, right? The heat will burn you up 9,000 Fahrenheit, 4,000 miles below the earth's crust. One down, three go, y'all. 1,800 miles from the tip top, the outer core is hard at work and it don't stop. Or really stand around the inner core and miss.
Okay.
The ship is one fifth of the heat flowing into me. It's not metal, the diamond is gold. So let it settle.
Throw it up for a dollar slow.
Throw your hands up to the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up to the last discussion. I think you're core, out of core, mental and crust. Throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface.
Throw your hands up and let's discuss. The inner core, mental and crust.
Yeah. The largest of the class. 70% H2O.
Where you get all that water?
Salty sea flow.
Where'd you get all that?
The glaciers, ice caps, and snow.
One more time for us, Al Ron and Friday. Let's go.
Throw them up for what's below the surface. Throw your hands up and let's discuss the chemical, outer, mental dust. Throw your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface.
Throw your hands up and let's discuss the inner core, outer core, mental crust. Go.
Oh, God. Oh, God. We got both of them. Hey, Warriors coming.
Happy day, John.